the T cells basically replicated beautifully, just like these other types of cells. And one of the important things that this did is it allowed us to apply information we were learning from people learning stem cells, stromal cells, muscle cells. We could start to apply this to lymphocytes and basically think about